Hey guys, it's Rocco. So you probably see some Hue boxes next to me, and as you probably saw by the title of the video, we're gonna be unboxing the Philips Hue Go, and these I already have set up, so don't get excited about these. These are gonna have to wait. And so let's unbox this. So on the inside, it comes with the thing itself and the cord. And considering that this is a portable thing, it turned on. Thank you. And it's supposed to be a button on the bottom. If you look here, it changes the colors of it. So I can have different colors of this without having to go from the app and control it from there. So let's rover on over here to the iPad, shall we? And go on the app. We're gonna have to, okay, we're on the right one, and we're gonna make it blue. It works. So it's a very handy thing because you can have it plugged in as a lamp or as something portable. And another thing you should know about this is every 2 hours, this will shut off if it's not plugged in. And there's another thing, right? There's another option. There's a little stand. So it's pretty simple. Just go on your app and you can do that. Or you can go on other apps, like I have all my Philips Hue apps here. So like Hue Disco, I'm turning this away because this is very bright and irritating to the eyes sometimes. And I have them in my kitchen too. So as you can see that they're all flashing up there and stuff. We're gonna stop them. And another cool thing about Philips Hue, you can pair them with Amazon's Echo. I have the Amazon Echo Show over here. And I use her a lot. So I can change all the lights in my house. So I can be like, Alexa, make all Hue lights white. Alexa, make all Hue lights white.
Okay.
And she makes all of them white. And another thing about this is if you did do the disco, you're gonna need to go back on your app and fix the ones that were dim because she's not gonna change them all to 100%. As you can see, this one must have been dim, so it's dimmed, and same with this. So this is still dim because it was on the black light setting. So we're gonna go ahead and fix that. So that is the Philips Hue Go, and also the ones in my kitchen as well. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already for more videos. And that's it now. Peace.